is a video to help you how to custom your car logo to join Hair Unit. This is the car logo. Firstly, you need to create a new folder. The folder name should be my car. This is small letter. This is very important step. Then put the car logo picture in the folder. Copy it to the USB disk or SD card. USB disk. Put it to the USB cable. You can see external storage devices are detected. Go to settings, factory, enter the postcode 3368, confirm. Boot screen logo. You can see many pre-installed logo. This is the another logo, your favorite logo. Create it and set it. Turn on the Hair Unit. Turn off the Hair Unit. You can see the logo. Can see.